He was called the Mad Monk, Mystic, Debaucher, Prophet. Revered, admired, hated. Confidant to the last royal family of Russia, and some say Tsarina's lover. His powers were frightening, his end violent. His descendants live amongst us now, unaware of the curse that touches them still.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.